Okay, Annie, got another question.
Okay, this one's going to involve four questions, and there's some circles on the page, and some of them are big, some are small, so there's a total number of circles, and some of them are solid. So we're going to ask Annie some questions.
Okay, Lomas, let's sit down.
Good girl. Annie, how many circles on the page? Annie, how many big circles on the page?
That's right.
How many small circles on the page?
Good girl.
Annie, how many solid circles on the page?
You got them all right. Good girl.